The Association Fair San Giuseppe Artigiano was founded in Osnago as a no-profit organization, thanks to a church group. At the beginning, it was set up inside the Playground Parish with the main purpose of making artisans, farmers, and small local entrepreneurs known to the local residents. This initiative was a great success, so that it was repeated in subsequent years, providing both a greater number of visitors and exhibitors, coming not only from the province of Lecco, but also from Bergamo and Milan. In 1985, 50 exhibitors set up, precisely because the exhibition was seen by smaller entrepreneurs and artisans as a time to display and offer their products on the market. Then, to meet all demands of exhibitors, in 1986, the fair moved from the playground area to the municipal park. And also, around this time, with the help of volunteers, it was possible to provide equipment to the Merate Hospital and begin to support initiatives of cultural and sport associations. From the second half of the 80s, for the first time, participating exhibitors come from the tertiary sectors. In 1994, there were about 130,000 exhibitors and visitors, so for the third time, the fair needed more space. So the city of Osnago provided a 15,000 square meters of land. Now the fair can accommodate 230 stands and 50,000 visitors attend, and it's still supported by a group of volunteers who were also involved in the mission, especially in Kenya, renovating a hospital and creating the village of San Francisco's collection and education of children. Osnago Fair has surpassed the second decade of activity and is considered the main exhibition center of the province of Lecco. Other than Fair of San Giuseppe Artigiano hosts the annual Feast of Unity and the Feast of Liberation. For some years, the fair has been organized in close collaboration with the province of Lecco's events linked to the territory, as the Market of Agricultural Products Brianza, each weekend, Manifesta, between April and May, and other cultural events.